Nakaziba Naomi, with a hearing impairment, is Hassan Zodiaka's wife and the mother of the stolen baby. The newborn was sleeping in bed at home in Buligo Zone, Iganga, before its parents realized he was missing. She tried to narrate what happened using sign language. Neighbors are puzzled by the incident that took place in broad daylight at around noon, when Naomi had stepped out of her house for a few minutes to escort a visitor.
After telling us that there was a lady who has been coming to somebody to the neighbor's room, she visits 2 days, she leaves and goes. One day again she comes. So we suspected that that lady might have a crew of kidnapping that child.
Police arrested two people as investigations began on Sunday.
So far, two people have been arrested in connection with the child stealing of the 3-month-old baby that occurred in Buligo in Iganga municipality. The incident occurred when the mother to the boy, identified as Nakaziba Naomi, had escorted a guest, and on return, the baby who had been stolen from the house.
The Buligo Parish Councillor, Saddam Maganda, condemned the incident, asking suspects to sympathize with the woman and return her baby.
But totally, we are sad, love, because we have lost our children. Our residency, on the name of Nakaziba, has lost his son. But we take this note, those people, those bad hearts, to stop, because Lily, it's very bad action to take a child who is not yours.
As the hunt for the baby continues, authorities are appealing to parents to be vigilant with their children as cases of trafficking and kidnapping increase.
Because you find parents, they are going to take a longer time when they are not together with their child, which is so risky. So I beg to them, I appeal to them, they need to be vigilant to their children.
In the most recent case, three people grabbed a baby from a woman in Mitiana when she was returning home from a hospital. This report was compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news in Iganga.